across 50 states by the roar of motorcycles, by people who recognize that America is great. It's the land of the free, it's the home of the brave. And it's because of people like you who care and love our veterans and our special veterans who didn't make it home.
It will be placed over in Grundy at the community center for a ceremony today, this afternoon. And then from there on, it's going to go to the Smithsonian. And it'll be in my possession until we get it to Washington.